Woo! Y'all know what we doing here. Young H-O-V from the number one O-C. We got another
one. It was the big payback. Revenge at the tip of my lips, grip on my fifth, and I brought my big K back. Y'all don't understand some of the pain I go through. Half of y'all can't even dig it. Y'all can't even picture a motherfucker killing someone you close to. And they say it's over someone you close to. And they family approach you, and you dealing with his family emotions. And these motherfuckers saying you ain't focused at the same time. But they wasn't on the same vibe. I remain calm. This ain't mine when it's game time. Though you gone, dog, your spirit's still with us. For the clueless, we declaring the picture. And we airing them niggas. Ride hard till we buried them with ya. Show you how much we care for you niggas. And I'm ready to pop my crew too, but they let me get popped. Rest in peace, A-L, already and hop. They'll never
take me alive. Come on, bring this, bring this, bring it, nigga. Come on.
It's Young Neef, YG, from the number one R-O-C. We got another one.
Take me alive.
It's Young Neef, YG, from the motherfucking R.O.C. We got another one.
The commission was our vision. We ain't see it come to fruition. We ran out of time, damn. You think I'm just a fan, you out your mind. That was my motherfucking man and my partner in crime. Big, you had the mafia. Me, I got the property. Got a lot of these fake families out here copying. But nigga, trust, I'ma flush all this bullshit. All this fake Tupac and fake Suge shit. We ain't the first to make hood shit. We ain't invent the wheel, but we made the good rich tire. And now we hood rich. And I rhyme like my mama still in the hood shit. But my mama got V12 under the hood. She got CL on back of the six. Now my only job is to help little Chris get his mama out this bitch. Avoid the drama out this bitch.
Never take me alive. Come on, bring it. Come on, bring it.
Yeah, yeah.
Young H-O-V. Woo! From the number one R-O-C. We got another one.
Never take me alive. Come on, bring it.
Young H-O-V.
Right.
From the number one R-O-C. I got another one.
Just lost another one. We'll always love you, dawg. Just like my mother's son, my second brother, dawg.
They say we go to hell when he die. We ain't losing, but hoes, they throw it up. So we gotta keep it moving. So me, I maintain, but it's stress on my brain. But your death ain't in vain. Lost my breath when it came in the. They say be choice and death, but the pain. Best believe my first boy gon' be blessed with your name. All that's left is your face on the picture on my dress in the frame, and it just ain't the same. I'm like, damn, man, how another homie missing? Not to mention big homie stressing. Where do I go for advice, man? It shows every week, but it's bodies every night, man. It's cold on these streets, and niggas know the police, and the drama's still there. My mama, she's still there.
They'll never take me alive.
Yeah.
Woo!
It's Young Chris YG.
That's
from
right.
The number one R-O-C. We got another one. It's Young Chris YG. From the motherfucking R-O-C. We got another one.
Now it's no turning back. It's like a gap. Once you pull it, dog, you never put it back till you clap. Tell the hood I'm back. This ain't rap, this is shit. I'm just telling you on the track. I relax. Niggas fell into the trap, you like a puppet with no strings. We hella good at that, in fact. Exactly where you at is where we wanted you for months. So we could comfort with Mac and brah. This is war, my niggas. Y'all niggas is drawn like cartoon figures, it's a fact. We pour out a little liquor cause we lost a couple niggas. But we vowed to get y'all back, we sat. We plotted y'all demise, got a box with your size and your name attached. How you love that? It's only right. B.I. in L.A. God bless your life. You'll never take me alive. Young H.O.V. from the number one R.O.C. I got another one.
Take me alive.
Young H.O.V. from the motherfucking R.O.C. We got another one.